This all started when our Russian colleagues dug up a bit of permafrost for their studies, and they found that after thawing this, some nematodes crawled out of it. And then it's, of course, kind of a miracle. Well, it's not a miracle, but it's kind of a super fascinating finding to suddenly see life. They build this sugar, which somehow helps them protect their DNA and proteins while they are in this resting stage.